broadcasting live from Don't Ever Bank Here Field in Cracksumskull, Florida, where elections can't be broken because they're almost fixed. The fans are ready for some mutant football.
Well, I'm going to make like a presidential election ballot and disappear because I got to pee.
And this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Cracksumskull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
Second down in a very lot. Oh, with the brutal hit. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And then he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like, and he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drug. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, bat Batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Third down and five. Boom, dead and down with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
It's first and 10. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in a quarterback.
Second down and 10. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and 10. Here, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Second down and 10. And with another pick. Oh, what a hit. Hey, Bricks, what does it feel like to get hit like that?
Like being dropped off a 10-story building with a refrigerator strapped to your back and landing on a fire hydrant.
Yeah, great analogy.
No, that really happened. COD game got a little out of hand last night.
You can't have five aces, you dumbass.
Was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. Just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. but then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles!
And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about good night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Graham?
Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Second down, the defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. First down and 5. And the ball is lateral, and he runs it in for the touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Just one. Just did some butternut time.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And for 10, I only need an hour.
And it's first and 10. That ball was almost intercepted. And it looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's first and 10. Should have eaten his sleeve. Boom! Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and he don't make much. sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
And this game is up for grabs. First down and inches. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First and two. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Yeah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Third down and five. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Hit that was, and that's how you make. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, he just got popped big time.
Oh my God, I thought his head was going to pop off like a big zip.
And it's first and ten. Defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico, but rather to crap their pants. chance. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The 20. He's at the 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. With just about everyone on the roster dead, the Cracksumskull Jugulars lose by forfeit today. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every